better without makeup. And I know that I like the way the makeup looks, but I hate the way it feels. So I'm being authentic today by not wearing any makeup. And so to move forward, we have to stop lying to ourselves. We have to stop doing things we don't want to do and identify what it is that we really want to be doing, what it is that would really make us happy. So let's light some sage. And it's pretty damp here in Florida, so I may take a minute to get it going. We're just gonna smoke you out real well with this sage. Sage is excellent for removing negative energy. Sage is excellent for clearing and cleansing. So we can get the path open to our authentic self. Sometimes you can really feel stuck, but there's always a little light, a little crack of light. You concentrate on that light. You can attract what you want and open a pathway to what you want. businesses be abundant, help our jobs make us happier.